Jo Chubb and I live in Sydney and I go to the University of Technology Sydney. I'm currently studying a Bachelor of Public Communications, majoring in PR and social and digital media, and I'm in my final year of study.
Hi, I'm Mercedes and I go to the Queensland University of Technology in Brisbane, where I'm studying a dual degree in business with a major in management and a mass communications degree. I love Charlotte because it's one of the fastest growing cities in America, and so I really got to experience inside tips from business professionals in who are leaders in their field, which is really amazing to be exposed to.
I think definitely the content that I have learned, specifically in the first week when I learned about big data, that's a very big topic that I know nothing about, and now I feel very familiar talking about it with industry professionals.
I definitely think it's going to impact well on my degree because it's given me learnings that, like I said, I wasn't exposed to back in Brisbane, and I definitely think they've given me really great tips for getting my career started when I get home.
I think it's definitely given me a good industry perspective of what I didn't know and given me a broader understanding of the US culture around social media and digital marketing. I would say while it is scary to travel overseas by yourself and not know anyone and jump into the unexpected, it is much more rewarding than it is scary.
Definitely enroll, you won't regret it. You make lifelong friends, you learn valuable tips that are going to help you for the rest of your life, and just don't look back and just enroll.